Do you not think that it speaks volumes? I mean, the fact that the flag bearer of a political party does not know who his chairman is. Do you not think that that also has affected, you know, how the public and, of course, your opposition see you as a party and your flag bearer?
Basically, it is not the duty of the presidential candidate to tell us who our leader is. It is his duty to know who our leader is. He doesn't impose, he does not have such power to impose for us who our National Working Committee members are. We elected him as the flag bearer. But of course, he has a duty to know all of us. If he has chosen to know where they are going, who has been restrained and removed, well, that is for him. But for us as Labour Party National Working Committee members, we have told him who our leader is, and it is his duty as well to know who our leader is, because he cannot impose on us who he wishes. So I think we have to make this verification once and for all for the world to know.